Theogenesis, Transdimensional Propagation, and Universal Expansion. Having invented the gods, perhaps we can turn into them. Alan Harrington, The Immortalist. Whereas the level of our post-human syntelligence may be trillions upon trillions of times more powerful than it is today, nothing will prevent it to expand both in outer space and inner space. Isn't it the nature of intelligence to acquire the ultimate knowledge, everything that can be known? A number of prominent physicists argue that the technological singularity is inevitable, and the destiny of our Syntellect is to live forever, expand universally, and finally reach the networked mind of universal proportions, living, conscious, universal superbeing. If we extrapolate the past and current trends in increasing complexity and integration of self-aware neural networks leading to the Syntellect, we can ultimately envision a superintelligent entity encompassing our entire universe, creating an infinite number of simulated universes, as well as many other spectacular emergent features. This picture bears a striking resemblance to the familiar concept of an immortal, omnipresent, omniscient, omnipotent, and omnibenevolent entity. Spiritually inclined rationalists may view this ongoing evolutionary process as one of theogenesis. An interesting question is whether it has already happened elsewhere. We are now laying the foundation for the cognitive architecture of the universal mind. Many of our achievements in information engineering may persist forever and eventually become parts of the internal architecture of God.
Excerpt from Theogenesis, Transdimensional Propagation and Universal Expansion, The Cybernetic Theory of Mind Series, by Alex M. Vikulov, available now as ebook on Amazon.
Extadelic Media.